All playoff time, and you know what? This is kind of sad. Our last matchup mania of the season.
But it's pretty exciting for some people at an area school, Winnetonka High School, and KMBC 9's Lisa Teachman there right now. They are having a good time, Lisa.
Oh, and it is so great because nature worked in their favor. They first had the game on Wednesday night. They were down a little bit. But then the game was actually canceled due to lightning, the storms that we had come through, and they pulled it out. They had that victory against Oak Park yesterday. They won 26-23, and look at the crowd that happened this morning. Look at that. All of the stands are filled. Even Taylor Griffin here too, Mr. Lindsay. What does this mean to the school? What does this mean to the football players?
Oh, this is a great opportunity for our kids, our patrons, our community. We're just living in the moment right now, and we're working for another win on Monday night.
All right, sounds good. Hey, where's Andy? Where'd Andy go? Here's Andy. He's drinking some. You're drinking some coffee, aren't you?
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. Okay, but the thing is, are you feeling a little tired this morning?
Oh, I'm tired. I'm exhausted.
Are you gonna be able to rebound for Monday?
Oh yeah. W heals everything.
All right, where's Nathaniel? There you are. Hey, Nathaniel, what's going to be your biggest obstacle?
Probably just the short turnaround.
Short turnaround? What about the weather, though? We're forecasting rain on Monday.
We've practiced in the rain a bit, so I think we'll be all right.
You guys will be ready? Well, what happens if Raytown South doesn't show up on Monday? Then they're...
Okay, come on now. Wow. Okay, that's the first time I've ever seen the chicken dance done with a tuba.
Yeah, well, I thought she was going to play the tuba. Give a little honk.
Are you gonna play?
I can't do both at the same time. Do you know how heavy this is?
Very nice. It's good moves, though. Don't hurt yourself.
Thanks.